How awkward and out of place would it be to hear a heterosexual man say that he was not in fact depressed or anything, but simply wanted to burn his hair with styling tools and then put on those crippling shoes, revealing short shorts, and daily face paint because he thinks it's sexy and therefore women think it's sexy and he likes women and sex. No one would mistake such an individual for empowered. If it seems absurd to expect from men, then it ought to seem absurd to expect from women.